The Rivers chapter of All Progressive Congress, APC, says it has suspended the planned ward local government and state congresses in the state due to development in the judiciary. Isaac Ogbobula, the state's caretaker committee chairman of the party, disclosed this while speaking with newsmen at the party's secretariat in Port Harcourt on Monday. The acting chairman assured party faithfuls that all other party activities would go unhindered in the state.